Alright guys, I'm taking a streak to Venom. The most obnoxious level in the game, besides Sector Z of course, which you have not seen, so I'll just tell you this is the most obnoxious level. I just want a laser upgrade, you know, it's not too much to ask for. But they're sure giving me a lot of those. No, 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 no. No, no, no. I'm glad I'm really bad at this. That looks hard until you realize that they're not all in that one certain lane. Hey, you got off a peppy boy. I don't care. You don't help me at all. You don't do anything. Yeah, like that girl from Bioshock who actually picks up money and ammo for you. I wish you could do that. Like, hey, I found this laser on the ground. Now you have to turn lasers. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. I'm on it. No. Okay, it was worth it. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe it wasn't. Half my shield's gone. Half my shield's gone. Can I have some more rings, please? Incoming enemy. It's Eagle Eye. And this time, I'm starting straight out with these three friends. And then he goes into insane mode, gets all his life back. Yeah, I died on the spot. I don't know, I did die on him last time. Well, yes, I did die on him technically, but I beat him again. Hey, that was a good ring. I like that ring. Oh, snap. I forget what I have to do here. No, 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 I don't know what you're supposed to do though, besides, you know, just go off the screen. Give me that, give me that, give me that. No! Intense, 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 intense. My hands are cramping up. Control is going to be sensorial. Ow. That did a lot. Not really, but I really like all the life that I have and I don't want to lose any of it. Oh! Snap. Did not see that. I did not see that. Come on, give me a ring, give me a ring. Give me a ring, give me a ring, give me a ring, give me a ring. Selfish little robot, keeping all the wings to yourself. Okay, so it's kind of even now. I'm about to die, you're about to die. You have better firepower than me, I'm faster. Okay, I got you. Now it's you. I thought that thing was gonna hit me and I was gonna die. Okay, so as you can see, we have the same type of thing. This normally would be where you would go into 64. That's the area where you would beat Star Wolf again. And I always die. Oh no, I always lose my wings. No, I'm gonna do it again. I'm actually probably gonna die before I get to him, and if I don't, then I'll die. But the good thing is, there's a checkpoint. It's not a checkpoint! See what I mean, guys? See, what did I hit? I don't know what I hit. Oh my gosh, this is not good. You're like, oh no, it's Tetris. It's worse than Tetris. See what I mean? Apparently, bombs do not stop all this saliva. Oh, so you have to shoot out the eyes individually. Okay. Please tell me I won. Please tell me there's not something else I would be. I should have known. I don't know what he's doing. I really. You're kidding me! No. Okay, so it's easier this time. What you don't want to do is boost him. Okay, don't boost him. That's bad. Die this time, please die this time. I'm not gonna be able to make it through another one. No, I have to go through a freaking escape route. Please tell me I have to go through an escape route. Sorry, I've never beat the game before, so. Today is the first thing you've said all day that's not. No sweat, Fox. Oh cool, do I get to play through this part? No, I don't. See that 100%. Like there's a stage 6. 66%. Oh, that Michael was 51-50. Whatever. Like my math test, it's a B. It's a weird B. Okay. What are we, synchronized flying? That's weird.
Cornelia.
This is Cornelia, Tepper speaking. Congratulations on a job well done.
Roger, I'm heading back to Cornelia.
That's cool that they had that talking back in 1993. Cool, look at this. They give you all the stuff and everything. rock crusher, weapon laser size 68645. So the carrier's bigger than the crusher. Yeah, what the heck is that thing? Space amount name, atomic base, laser size. Dude, that thing is massive. I wanna know what this thing is. I really do. What you call it? Dancing spider wasn't far off. Yeah, what's this thing? The eagle eye? Or what they call asteroid birds? Fantron. Very generic. Pretty small. But I'm impressed. That thing's boss. I want one of those. I can't tell if it will probably change. Dude, you and Kirby are gonna be best friends. Eight hundred times three—that's something with 24 with some amount of zeros in the end. We're gonna have to look at the credits. Can I skip them?